So today I'm heading into London for the BlobCon event, so I'm going to take you with me. So just popped to the embankment before I head up to the event, just to take in a bit of the sunshine and take a few photos. So here are just a couple of photos of the BlogCon event. There'll be a full blog post including all the photos to follow. But it really was a ever just look at something and wonder what's going on.
Behind me is for a halal chicken place. Like, it goes on and on and on. Literally the whole way into bloody Leicester Square, they're queuing for a halal chicken shop. Welcome to London.
So for people that haven't been to London before, here's just a little snapshot at Leicester Square. It was actually quite surprisingly quiet for a Saturday. It's usually a lot busier, especially in the grounds of the kind of garden in the middle. And then obviously we've got all the street artists. You're meant to give them money and then they'll do something. Like you can take a photo with them or they'll be literally facing you or do a stupid movement. And then obviously we've got some protesters in the middle. I think they were to do with being vegan or something, I'm not entirely sure. It's a real big
place. Another queue, this time for fruit tea. But this isn't what I'm going along here for. I am here for donut. Also has a queue.
In a bar called Q at the minute, it's a gay bar in London, it's in Soho. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to finish up the beer here and then I'm going to go see if I can find She. It's the longest running lesbian nightclub in London. So let's go try this.
So this is She Bar in Soho. Obviously it's super quiet because it's like 4 o'clock in the afternoon. How cool is this little seating area at the back?
Pretty sure I found the best damn bar in London. It's a lesbian bar. Just bring a girl with you and you can come in. They've got two seats there and it's free before 8 o'clock, I think it is. But I'm swinging in a swing. Like, look. And then they've got another little swing, like, there. With like an ivy background, and then another bar through there, through there, and another room, and then another one over there. Like, who doesn't want to swing in a swing when slightly tipsy on a night out? Like, seriously, best bar, She Bar Soho. Right, apparently this bar gets busy about 9:30. I don't think I'll be here then. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to finish my pint and then I'm going to move on to another bar and let's see if there's anything else that's going on in London that's fun before I head home. It's still early, it's... I can't read my watch or something. Moving. It's 5:30, so I don't want to get back too late. But yeah, I reckon I could put in maybe one or two more bars. And you walk out the bar, you're pretty sure you know where you're going. They shut off the main route that you are going to go down. So you're taking a side road, really hoping that you're going to end up where you want to end up. But yeah, so a bit of an adventure. So I can't go where I want to go. I want to go pretty much where those green blocks are. Like, that's the tube station. That's where I want to go. And I can't go there. So I could walk all the way back round. And go a slightly different route because behind me it led to some nightclub and there's men standing outside it in kilts. So I'm guessing I'm probably not meant to go that way. London, you surprise me every time I come. And I'm slightly tipsy and I'm pretty sure like this was meant to be really simple getting out.
So the road I'm coming out onto is Oxford Circus. I'm going to take a right and go towards Covent Garden though because basically I'm trying to head to Tottenham Court Road to get the tube home. So yeah, really was trying to avoid
like one of the busiest roads in London, but it's, yeah, it's got to be done. Sorry, Oxford Street, not Oxford Circus is what I meant. Yeah, so I'm gonna go this way. And then you've got the massive Primark, one of the massive Primarks. You've got all the other little shops along here too.
Good. I got to Tottenham Court Road station. It's a pain in the arse, but only because it's one of the busiest. It's a pain in the arse. But yeah, sorry about that. I'm picking my glasses up. But yeah, I got here. So a few stops and I'll be back to Liverpool Street, and then that means I get going. Literally my biggest time. I mean, every time I visit London, anything to have seen. We don't really have one in my hometown. Well, we do, but it's a drive and that's a mission. So always ends in Kirkstall. So I'm home. London exhausts me, literally. Like every time I go, no matter how many times I go, it just wipes me out. But yeah. So today, BlogCon was great. That KFC was banging. I will basically write it all up in a blog post for you guys, but I hope you enjoyed kind of a little look into London. And when I go back next week, so week after, I will take you with me and show you some different sites. Next week is Rome, so yeah, let's see what that holds for us.